Stop and hold, dial 215.
Excuse me, the man in this bed said he was very thirsty.
He can have ice chips.
When ice chips melt, they become water, so why can't he have water?
He can have ice chips.
It's like talking to your mother.
Oh, God. Robert. How is he?
Stable.
How bad was it?
They don't know.
Well, when are they going to find out?
They have to do a test. He might need surgery.
Oh, good Lord. What happened?
I don't know. I walked in and he was face down on the kitchen table.
And you didn't say anything that could cause his face to land on the kitchen table?
No, I came home to tell him, but I never had a chance.
Craig? Is that you, sweetheart? You didn't have to come.
Of course I did. How you feeling?
I'm warm and fuzzy all over. It's like I just came out of the dryer.
Well, you're sedated.
And you're Frankie.
Hi, Robert.
There's nothing to be afraid of, love. Come in.
She'll be right there.
Grace.
He just saw you. You have to go in.
No, I don't think I can. He's an Irish lawyer, for God's sake. He's like a human lie detector. I can't go in there and face Gabe Matlock.
Robert asked for cats for dinner. You'll be fine if you just take it down a notch.
No, you take it down a notch. You're not the boss of my notches.
Okay, take it to any notch you want.
You want me to go in there and lie for you?
This isn't for me. It's for Robert.
Okay. Hey, you. I'm here.
There she is. Honestly, you didn't even have to come.
Of course I did. Why wouldn't I come? What am I, a heartless monster with no moral compass? Forgive me.